No, you're good. I'll take it a bit. Hogan, I just texted you the numbers.
Thank you.
Guys, sorry about that, folks. We're going to be back and with the, with how much like pace and strength dominating there towards the end, they're absolutely going to be taking it for sure. We're going to be moving on to game two. Pace and Mr. Bones taking that first game. Let's do stream master if you may assist us. No, I'm tabbing his two hands for me.
I actually think I'm gonna
okay, you're good. We'll see if we'll be changing any characters really for this game. Seems like a really too much of a struggle, really, with any of the characters there. But it does seem that the Victini is going to opt for the Cloud instead of the Lucina. We're going to see if this is going to like work out better for the Pikachu Cloud combo. Because as we saw for the Bowser Palutena, it was definitely working out. Honestly, Clam Hazard being such a great either shield option, I think it'll absolutely like help them in kind of some sticky situations. And with Funny Fishing Touch, I mean, even Smash 4, Cloud was always a really, really great doubles character, and frankly, with Limit, I don't see that being like a problem like whatsoever in this game either. One thing I worry about is him accidentally kind of friendly firing on his opponent, although that should be the least of worries. Ooh, and great up smash in regard to base with Cloud. Cat's gonna come in with a save, protecting his teammate there. Great Thunder. And you got both yellow teams up on the corner, and kind of gonna reset back like, to the center there. Ooh, Sandy's not gonna do it from Bowser. So the team is still gonna be alive here. Ooh, we got the and great save with a down tilt from Victini. Unfortunately, got in getting his, for Charlie, Blue Team Express getting his shield broken and helping him out there. With that, they can ability to continue a little bit, but got it with the tag team coming from Pace and Mr. Bones. Both eliminating their first stock at the same exact time. So we're going to have Bones and Mr. Pace, Pace and Mr. Bones, taking the lead here like for the time being. Oh, and great job on Digital Express attempting to kind of spike him there. Definitely trying to catch up in momentum. Both teams still doing really well. No one really like overwhelming me like out shouting the other person. This is Grant's idea. That's not the time. Oh, completely up to you. You call it. Yeah. good. Sorry for the mute, guys. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, sorry about that. Had some things to take care of, but we are back. We're going to be playing game three here with Pace and Jabones being 2-0 up on Evolution Express and McKee. Again, this is the grand final, so if Pace and Mr. Bones are able to take me here, there's a very good chance that would be really that'd be just it. But we're going to be on FD, so we're going to have like no platforms here. We're going to be completely like flat stage against these powerhouses that we have on stage here. Ooh. Good out of shield option by Bowser, but unfortunately the blade beam is going to be landing like from the team. So Illusion is supposed to be able to make it back on stage. It's supposed to be hit right back. You have both yellows on one side. Oh, and no conversion off that off the back of the Pikachu along to the Bowser. I'm sure a backer might be able to take care of that. Oh, and almost a backer from Bowser going to take care of that. Smash and try to kind of change up his play style. Not going to be working out here. Both Red's going to have complete stage control right now. And great up smash coming from Victini, covering Pace's landing on Palutena. With that, it's going to seem like Delusion Express and Victini are both going to be up a little bit, actually.
No!
Accidentally hitting his partner there, sending Pikachu off to the left side of the blast zone. Both yellows gonna have stage control at the moment. We'll see if it's gonna make any form of difference. Ooh, getting neutralized into up smash. Definitely gonna be a tough predicament to get out of. And with that, everyone's gonna be at one stock here. We have both Delusion Express and Victini sort of being an equal percentages with Pace and Mr. Bones. Although Delusion Express on his Pikachu is going to have less percentage, it's a pretty even game, especially with Bowser being on the opposite side. Heavy Light Bowser can absolutely make some quick work of Pikachu. Great side view from the cloud coming from the grab that Bowser had on Pikachu. Oh, and almost that F-Smash landing. If the F-Smash landed, that would have been absolutely it for Solid J or Victini. Got another grab. Gonna be a down throw. Both Palutena and Bowser really trying to take care of they're trying to take care of Cloud. Unfortunately, not gonna be working out. It's gonna be a 2v1 situation here with Sanjay. The high percentage. But even though he took out the Palutena, he's gonna get kind of F smash through his dash attack. And that's gonna be Pace and Mr. Bones taking grand finals. And doubles. So congrats to Pace and Mr. Bones for winning first, and congrats to Illusion Express and Victini for getting second. Really great stuff, guys. And with that, we're going to be moving on to Losers Finals with Pace and Masamune. This is going to be one of the last games of the night. And after this, we're going to be going to Grands with Mr. Bones, who's going to be the Bowser that we just saw during doubles.
Yeah, kind of.